About 12:40 a.m. on Wednesday morning, a bus traveling east on 93rd Street hit a southbound CTA bus. The driver of the van died. He was pronounced dead at Christ Hospital. We don't know who he is right now. I'm not even clear that the police know who he is. Two other people in the van were injured, and the CTA bus driver was taken to a hospital for observation. Both the survivors from the van were taken to hospitals in serious to critical condition. That crash closed off the intersection of 93rd Commercial and South Chicago for a few hours overnight. There was another crash of sorts overnight on the west side in the East Garfield Park neighborhood. Officers walking a woman out to her car from a domestic disturbance call encountered the man that the woman had called the police on in a car, and he tried to flee. In doing so, he ran over two officers. Both were injured, both taken to hospitals, one to Rush, one to Mount Sinai. The driver's in custody. We don't know much about him yet. The woman was not injured at all during the domestic disturbance.